Keep watching Charis TV.
That brother there was talking to brother, your manager, he wants to write you a letter. He wants to write you a letter. Their plan will fail.
Thank you, Jesus.
Are you hearing me?
Yes.
You hear me?
Yes.
I'm saying their plan will fail.
Amen.
And God will protect you.
Amen.
Whether they like it or not.
Amen.
I'm saying God will protect you.
Amen.
In Jesus' mighty name.
Sir, please tell us your name and where you come from.
My name is Flanky Chauk. I'm come from Tembisa.
Right. Today you've received a prophecy from Prophet Andries Semono. Please tell us in detail what he said.
Oh, he said that my manager is going to write a letter for me. That is true, because today when I reached at work, I found that they were busy. Actually, they were playing this thing with another lady that because of I don't want to take the vaccine. So they forced us to go and take the vaccine, and me, I'm only one that I didn't go to take the vaccine. So that's why today they were fighting me about that I must go on Friday and take the vaccine, or today. Actually, they were forcing me that today I must go and take the vaccine. But me, I tell them that I know I will go on Friday. For now, I'm not ready for that. So that's why they wanted, as Prophet Andries says, they want to write the letter for me. It's because of that things for the vaccine, because I didn't take it.
And you've received a prayer and I believe a solution. How do you feel after that?
I'm very happy. No, actually, I was praying. Even the time I was going to work in the morning before they fight me, I was praying that God intervene for everything that's happening, because without you, I can't do anything. So, and I want to thank God because he located me, and now I know that the thing that they plan, they won't do anything to me, because the prayer that I get today is so powerful.
And what are the words of encouragement do you have for somebody who's watching us right now?
I want to say that to all the people for the world, they must know that God is alive. Like me, I come here with faith. I come here, I was driving like I'm crazy, because I know that today is my day. Because I know that when they fight me, I know that God is near me. So I want to say that they must not trust any God. It's only one God that they must trust, the God of Charis. Today you see me, I'm standing here, I was having a faith that if whatever thing they want to do, they will fail, because I know my God. Amen. Amen.
Thank you.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
And Razam Poshila Utrayes. Amen.
Greetings in the mighty name of Jesus.
Yeah, last week it was a good week for me.
People
they were fighting me at work. So, because of a vaccine.
Because of what?
A vaccine. Oh, so I must go and take the vaccine.
Because of the vaccine, Galvagala vaccine.
So I tell them that I can't take it because I'm afraid.
So
my manager just told me that if I don't go to take the vaccine, I must leave the job.
Manager,
I tell him that I can't go there. So after that, on Wednesday,
Kalaboraro,
I'm forced to see, and I must go to take vaccine, otherwise I must not come to work on Thursday. Then me, I pray, I say, no, I know my God. I come here on Wednesday. Prophet Andries prophesy me.
Prophet Andries and prophesy.
They say they plan to write the letter for me. But the thing that I'm surprised, the manager, he just ran away on Thursday.
Manager,
so I want to thank God about that.